It's Gresham's law. Bad money drives out good money. It's all the money these Democrats or whoever they are proposing. It's just going to print more fake money, more bad money. And it's going to drive out good money, which is good for gold and silver and some cryptos.